Tempest Horizon, of course, God is an astronaut. Check out post rock. Alphabet, alphabet, I can't seem to find my faith in you, in describing my emotions, cause they seem so complex, and I can't seem to pass it on to the next one, cause it all seems inferior, it seems kinda like me, it's like they can't compare the two, everything seems better when it's compared to me, comparatively speaking, well, she seems so much better, I guess that's when I have felt the same. And I can't seem to contain my fear or my inferiority complex. It's like I'm trying to keep it all simple, but I know I'm not simple, and I'm trying to be the judge in my own case, and I need the jury to make post haste. Habeas corpus, I know that you never left me. It was me who gave up on myself. I surrendered everything and everything else because I didn't know what else to do. I'm sorry, but I just had a rational moment caught in irrational thought. And I'm sorry it led to that, but I guess it's no going back, cuz. Because although I might want to take that moment and conform it and transform it into everything else other than what it was, I know I can't do that, rationally speaking. I know that I can, but the wish is fleeting. Because I know I want it to be how it happened and nothing else. Because I want to be real. I want to be like you. I don't want to be like fake. I don't want to be like me. I wish we could trade lives and trade existences, but I know that that is illimitless. And a limitation bound, cause I know that the love is lost and found, and I know I wish I could control these emotions, I wish I had everything under control, but I wish I could be like you, keep all my feelings inside, and so I wouldn't have to worry about hiding from the people that I want to tell, everyone that I wish I could have befallen. Tempest Horizon, the God is an astronaut. God is an astronaut. So says Irish post-rock band, but thank you.